All right.
Welcome back. Welcome back. Let's see if we can get. Let's launch into Oblivion and get some specialists in our place. So that's what we're going to do. We the specialists. And like I said, I'm just here to help. As you see, it took me a while to remember, and I was just trying to look, and yeah. Apologies for that last one, but hey, that's how you do it. Alright, so everything's checked already. Now let's hope, let's not do that. Let's hope we can have a safe passage to the space station. Let's have a safe passage. Good luck. Everything's been going all right so far. Not the best, but it's been going pretty decent. So I induce the factor of me having a good start. And so that's what we did. Just induce that factor. What I want to do, of course, we want to get our buggies and exographs. So that's what we're going to do. That's the main objective. I need to make these specialists very happy. And I'm not really trying to get all the bells and whistles. I'm just trying to get exactly what I need so I can get right to go. That's pretty much what we're going to do. But the technique to get to the middle of things last time, that was pretty decent. It just took me out of it. So, not really for sure how. What's the quickest way to get the ship I need and to be able to produce the warps I need without having to. We need a builder. There's never a Corvaxian. We have to go up there to the space. So that's why I said, you know, we'll just go ahead and get these guys. And establish the connection to the Terminus, of course. Yes. Thank you. And you also, hey, I know. Oh, weapons. No, I don't have that built yet, but I do need this exocraphicist right here. Right. To an exocraphicist down the hill. You're just a jibber jabberer. What about you? You have to be the exocraphicist. Yes, I accept. So, thank you. Maybe I should have done. What's it gonna say? I pressed circle very fast, so I hope it didn't. Okay, cool. So, there we go. I don't think I have anything that needs to be saved. I don't even have enough nanite clusters to even mess with him, and I don't think he has anything I want. So, let's just get him out of here. And establish a Terminus factor, but actually I'm going to save before I make a Terminus. go. Now, we can do a launch from up here. And what I'm going to do is actually make my friend happy and see what he has and what he wants. He usually wants simple things. Sometimes I usually can't do exactly what he wants. Let's establish this connection to the base. Let's see. Ah, teleport's unavailable. What? It used to work before. To experience warp travelers. Maybe they want me to teleport. I think that's what they want me to do. They want me to activate my hard drive. So let's go activate the hard drive, because I do have the warp. I just need to activate it. So I guess we'll activate it. Let's hope we can go into a Cordaxian space. Warp drive's on. I want you to activate it. Very well. Just please don't kill me. Alright, here we go. I wanted to ideally go back and use the Terminus to get back to him. So I guess we could just warp. Hopefully I can make it back. Okay. What was that one? A G3. G8. Welcome to my G3. To my G3. Welcome to my G3. My G3. Wow, they gave me a very distant place. But I guess I should not estimate my warpage. Let's go further. A little further. Need it. Another G something. Not these. Odd numbers. Might be 242. G7. G8. Okay, well, let's get G8. Maybe we should do that. So the rest of these are very questionable. I like these little numbers that are inside of them and things. So let's see if we can find that G8. Three planets, three mountains. Let's hit it up. There was a G3. Let's go G8. Let's see if it's Corvax. Come on, Corvax. Come on, Corvax. And come on, hyperdrive. Acceptance. It should be just fine once you get your first hyperdrive. You're an experienced warp drive. Alright. Give me the jazz. Blah, Gek. You make me mad, Gek. Acquire the antimatter formula. Okay, well, let's acquire it, baby. What you got? Let's start acquiring. I know what they're going to do. Let's see if they'll let me take the Terminus back.
this.
One, they're going, the quest is going to let me do it. My guess is it's not going to let me go yet until I make that quest done, and it's not really going to be that hard because they're not going to give me all the things I need. One, I'm going to have to find myself to teleport out of there. It's going to say that okay, so let's go out and push the scan. Now that's crazy, the moon is right in front of my face. It's the dark and sweet. That's a nice moon. Manufacturing facility arrived. Where are we down here? Oh, you have to blow the door open. Alright, so let's align, alright. See what we got here. Because of that tree in my darn way. Man. Can't get a line up. And it doesn't help that the droids are also lining up. Oh man, I'm gonna have to. I don't wanna go down there and do all that. See if I can do it from an angle. Of course, they're gonna have a tree in front of the way. Of course. I'm shooting drones other than the door. That's cool. Could do that. Man. Okay, that's a good angle right there. Let's try that. Decent, I mean, I don't know about good. It's pushing it. I can't really see it. Oh, right, there it was, right there. That angle. It's hard to tell. It's to the right. Darn you tree in the way. This is my front shot up. Ah. Wish I could shoot it. Dang it. See, that's the. Oh, that kind of is. Gotta line it up. That hit it because it made him upset. Good. Now let's hope we get it this next round. Cool. I think I'm somewhat lined up, compensating for this silly tree that's in the way. If I can. got a little bit of it. You see that? If you come right up on it, you don't have to do so many flybys like what I'm doing. It usually works out pretty decently if you hit it right on. And it's kind of better to be further away from it where you can see it. You can see your spray pattern. So gives you a little distance to shoot it. Of course, it's hard to see with that darn manufacturer's sign in the way too. And it's a 200 hit, but and if anything, if you just kind of get tired of trying to do it so many times, and you did hit it a few times, you still damaged it enough to give you a head start. So that works out pretty good. That's open. Nice. All right. So, let's see if we can find the landing still in the room. There is one. Yeah, there's one right there. Manufacturing facility. It's a scorching hot place, rich in yum yum. Let's get in here. Guess I should have moved like that. So, as you see, it blew it open. Yeah, I did a couple of... It wasn't the prettiest when I did it, but I am in a newbie ship, and there was an obstruction kind of blocking the straight. Because if you have a straight path, it's almost an instant thing, you know? So now I need to find one more so I can make the... what is that? We can make the antimatter, but we still need the electron vapor, and I don't think I can make electron vapor. Let's see. Yeah, you can make. So I need one more to make the suspension fluid, because you can make the electron vapors. We need a little bit of iridium. That's cool. 50. I thought I had 50 on my ship. So we need some suspension fluid so we can make the electron vapor, and then you can do your own warp travel at your own will. So that's what we need to do. We need to find another manufacturing facility. Hopefully there'll be one near here. This place is warm. But that's what you ideally want. Oh man, I don't have anything. Guess I used it all. On certain things. Now it's doing it too. Take. It's jammed. Now, usually it will give you a antimatter thing. Usually, what is this? What did that mean? Well, let's see. I should have just scanned it. That kind of looks like that. Forgot to scan it. But. More of a, what they call that, transmission tower. Is that a, yeah, that's a transmission tower. I mean, yeah, you can go to those. I'm just trying to get my warp itch. don't know what it's popping off here. Manufacturing facility like that. It says it can be bought at Terminus, which you can make your own also. That's what I'm looking at. It has a different look to it. Yeah, different look. Yeah, that was an operations center that I left. Yeah. Thank you.
so confusing. Let's see what we got. Oh, nice. That looks like a enforced door. Except, yeah, there's a mountain in front of it. So let's see if I can line the shot. Of course, it's going to automatically shoot the droids. Let's see if I can get it from down the left. Oh wow, that tree's going to go off also. And yeah, the automatic. Tracking gets all the sentinels that are in the way. Tracks on that for you. Can't say I wanted to do that. I just couldn't line it up real quick. Man, I was trying to, but I had the tracking, but it's the side angle that's a lot better. It's it's straight on. It's about it. We hit it with 100. And if you want to expedite, I guess you can speed away a little bit. Come back. Let's drop it down. That's not far. So I can compensate, or try to. Let's compensate right on the edge a little bit. Did a little bit that time. Couple times. Come on, baby. Just gonna kind of switch it up. I'm kind of tired of doing that maneuver for a second. Let's see if I can do it. Bad topography. Oh, yeah. All that got at that time. But it's okay. Good. Alright. It seemed like more of the. If that photon goes in there. Guess pick what side of photon you can use. Good. Which photon side you want to get its butt in there. It might have taken me a little longer, but I did get it open, and I didn't put myself in too much danger doing it. Because, yeah, the Sentinels got upset, but, hey man, you're a little too close and too big. You look like you're part giraffe. You've got to be, you just got to be. Okay. Be a time where we're gonna come and scan everything. Okay, where's the front end? Oh my goodness, here. Try not to jump, try not to go too far, and what's going on? It's just hard to determine what a front is sometimes. Oh, right there. Cool, I like how that's already open and ticked off at you. Let's hope we get this mess right. I could save it right here. Where's the saver at? Where's my ship? Is right here, so I could go directly behind me. I could save it, and then if I get it wrong, started, so I don't have to come back or go find another one and use more resources to find another one. So let's see what we got. See if we can get the suspension fluid we need. Okay. Scroll my screen. Chaotic. Intentionally, we'll bring the installation back online. It's a security alert. Blah blah blah. I don't know. Let's go space station. Oh my goodness! You didn't give me what I wanted. You gave me something you already had. We want suspension. Oh, well, that's right. We want, never mind. We want the manufacturing facility. They specialize in blueprints. I need that. Alright, let's see what we got here. See if we can find a manufacturer's facility. What you got? Come on. Jazz. I'm going to operation your face. Let's see if we can get another one. Give me something else. It has to do a manufacturer. Protection falling. Come on. Manufacturing. Come on. Nice. That's what we want. Thank you. I guess you have to kind of bop them on the head just a little bit and be like, hey, remember, it's me. I'm sure I could use the operations. But right now, I've got my mind on the facility. Now, let's see if you're going to have a better forward. Oh, looks like we're coming in decently. Let's see what we got here. Let's see if we can get that full time. Ah, wait a minute, that's the one I already hit. Oh my goodness. Oh,
Right, let's jam now. Actually, transmission, but cylinder and some local see what we can get from over here. We don't want to hear any jazz, too. Come on, manufacturers. This thing's being a buzzard face. It's giving me the same stuff that I don't need. That's not good. That circle all about? Where's that at? Operations. Okay. There's two circles, I don't get it. Some good
shut yourself. What was that? It's definitely not an operations center. I just wanted the suspension fluid. I mean, I can get it later. Give a couple of guys real quick. I'll get it later. I'm not really. Oh, I kinda am. If I'm looking for some Corvettes, yeah. I'm gonna want a few orbs. I'm tired of this place. Let's go. I need some iridium. How much do I need? Oh, so you need the suspension fluid and stuff. Let's wait for these guys to say hello.
So, I guess I'm trying to either look for some money or get the blueprints. One of the two. Some units. So, hopefully we'll get that manufacturing in here. What is that? Yeah. A tripod, really? No thanks. Not right now. I don't know this thing I'm thinking sometimes. It's kind of out. I think this is not the best solar system, it seems. It's not being the best. I don't like how it does that. You have to move away to get it to do the other one. And it just keeps showing me the crummy areas that I don't want to land. Maybe that's all this place has to offer. These crummy landing zones. Pod or a bad shelter. And you give me two different ways to go. Wow, thank you. Sweet. Maybe there isn't any. What's this? I bet you it's an abandoned place. Yeah. So we'll just cruise a little bit. Just cruising along. Singing a song. Cruising along. This place has horrible buildings. This place.
what's this? What's it going all the way over there? Down there? Low security. Anything sweet? Oh, I hear that. Canister. So let's see what we got here. Okay, so I just need a little bit of Damien, and doubt it's anywhere close, is my guess. So, I'm gonna sit here, and we're gonna go look for this Damien, and hopefully, instead of jumping back to the home, I'm gonna try to jump another star system and look for Corvaxian space. We might as well just try to use it. And hopefully they'll let me use my Terminus finally. That's just the only hope. Hopefully I don't have to use the Sega or the, what is that? Sigma or whichever. The first upgrade warp core or warp reactor, so we'll try that out and see what's up. So, tune in next time and see you later.